Hey Divas, so in today's video, I am here to share with you guys this unit that I am rocking right now. So if you guys are interested, then definitely keep on watching.
Hit you on BBM, you OPN. We should be closer than friends, if you OPN. Engaging you's on my agenda. Request my chariot to get ya. The door's OPN. Take the hot road and hop in. Monarch butterflies, you should open up. I'm trying to put your heart together, found it broken up. Going up a smoke, smoking up. Make sure the children in the house, she's inappropriate. Going off opiates, I disassociate. Exfoliate, the renegotiate. She's closing up. Come to visit a nigga, say she the loneliest, cause it's hard to open up. Open you up like a pokeball. Open up, take you out for a pokeball. Let your emotions waterfall on me. Open up, we should be closer than friends.
Okay Divas, so now that you guys have gotten all the details and the specs on this hair, I'm here to tell you guys how I feel about it, so let's just jump right in. Today we have the unit by Sensational. It is from their Vice collection. We have today Vice Unit 5, and I have her in the color T2/350. As you guys can see, I am on this journey. We'll call it a journey, okay? I'm on this journey with this copper and like gingery color hair, okay? And I love it. I've always loved the color 350. I feel like it complements my skin tone very, very well. So I was really excited to be, sharing some units with you guys in these kind of colors. But anyways, let's go ahead and get right into this unit, okay? I really, really do like the Vice collection. The Vice collection is actually one of my favorites. There are some hits and misses with the Vice collection, but for the most part, I love the hairline, the lace, and everything like that. So yeah. Just to let you guys know that I do have a little bit of, you know, I have a little history with the Vice collection. So the Vice collection consists of HD lace wigs. Some of them come pre-plucked. Some of them come kind of plucked. It just depends on what Sensational has going on. This one definitely has a nice plucked hairline. I didn't go in with any baby hairs or anything. I just kind of left it as the middle part as it was and just kind of laid down, you know, like the center portion. And I think it looks really good. I do like the parting space. Off camera, I did add my Even lace tint spray. I just added a little bit of this to the parting area and the surrounding of my parting area. Now, as far as this unit goes, she is very pretty. I was most attracted to her when I saw her on the website because the stock car model is very gorgeous and she looked very gorgeous in this unit, okay? So I was most attracted to that, but it might look a little different if you guys can see, okay? Mine looks super huge. And honestly, I just only split it down the middle so that I can bring it to the front. And just me doing that, and I'm just literally lifting it. I'm not like running my fingers through it. I have not run my fingers through this hair, so I don't even know if it sheds or tangles. Well, I have a guess. But as far as me running my fingers through it, I haven't. And you guys see how big the hair is. And on the stock car model, it's not that big, okay? Because I was like, okay, all I have to do is not touch this hair at all and then it will look like a stock car model, but it doesn't. This is big hair. There's nothing wrong with big hair, but it's just, I don't know, like I want it to look like this, okay? But anyways, as far as the hair texture goes, the hair texture is a coarse, it's like a, I don't know, like it's like a coarse yakky texture in my personal opinion. It is very thick, as you guys can see. I have not ran my fingers through it. As you guys can see, the waves are still very uniform, but the hair got big because I separated it down the middle. And I feel like this is definitely not going to be something that you could wear in the summertime, at least not in the daytime. And at night, you better be going to somebody's beach or be by somebody's breeze if you are going to wear this. I don't feel like this is everyday appropriate or even just more than one time look. Honestly, I don't feel like this unit is going to last you at all, and it was really disappointing because Sensational has been doing so good on their hair textures and everything, but I just I'm not really feeling this one. I do like the look of it. The look of it is very beautiful. She is definitely a look, but I just feel like as far as longevity and everything goes, like, she's not going to last through anything, honey. And then she's very hot. The nape of my neck is hot. That's why I was trying to split it down the middle, because it is very hot and I had to turn off my AC because, you know, I got the ghetto AC and, you know, it's loud and I am burning up now. But yeah, overall, I think that the style is pretty, but this is, again, like I was talking about the unit yesterday, and if you haven't seen it, definitely watch it. But I think this is just like a one-time wear for a special occasion or a photo shoot or something like that. I don't see this as being something that, you know, you can have in your wig arsenal for very long. So I think she's a look. So if you want this look and you're like, hey, I just want the look for the day or for this particular event or whatever, definitely grab her, because she is very gorgeous and she does have a nice cap construction. She has good lace and everything. But if you are expecting any longevity, then I would say to pass on her. But yeah, that is how I feel about this unit. If you did enjoy this video and find it very helpful and easy to follow, then please go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Be sure to leave me a comment down below. Let me know what you think. Did you pick up this unit? How do you like it? What color did you get it in? Just talk to me. Be sure to go ahead and subscribe if you haven't done so already, and also hit that notification bell. I do upload quite often, so you definitely do not want to miss any of my videos. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. I greatly appreciate it, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.